All right, as promised, Diablo 3 on Poco X3. What? I just swapped my SD card just now. Right, let's begin on the 9S, 10 FPS, maximum 13 FPS. During cutscene, the cinematic almost 60 FPS, but in gaming, 10 FPS average. And how about Poco X3? 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage, Snapdragon 732G. Funny, full screen on the 9S, there is. And the notch. Suddenly the sound gone. Of the coming darkness. Barbarian Crusader. Okay, just the first one. Where's the shirt? How come he's naked? Thank you. How many FPS? Poco X3 compared to the 9S. 9S 10 FPS, maximum 13. Slow on the 9S. And how about Poco X3? Hunting? The main character voice very low. The background sound a bit high. Fifteen FPS.
This place reeks of death.
Also slow.
The fallen star is near.
Five FPS different. Wait. Let's see. The sound not synchronized with the character. Is it synchronized?
Survivor,
Leah. Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
Okay.
They keep coming.
Wrong. That's not that enemy. Game is best played with a multiplayer. When 4 or 5 characters at one time, rather than playing alone. This checkpoint. is slow as well. 15 FPS is so slow.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
End of the world? But at least the game was okay. It's not crashing. What network? Wait, online? After communication. Nah, it crashed. Because the game cannot play online. Well, that's it. It's playable, but still slow on the Snapdragon 732. So far, no update. This is the second update, 12.0.2, on the Poco X3. Well, that's it. Who's next? Maybe MI6. Okay, once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.